Inite a la one, a la two,
a la one, two, three, bienvenido!
Vagabundos!
Y vagabundations!
It's your boy Crispin en la casa, que es lo que toque y frechique.
You already know what it is, at Negros Party, your girlfriend's trending topic. And today...
You forgot hella shit. Why are you speaking English?
Because it's Joshua and it says dancing in the rain.
Sí, pero la que nos dijeron que hiciera esto fue la Cienciones, no fue la gringuita del barrio de abajo.
No, fueron las Lovers.
The Lovers.
Yeah, that's what his group was called. Las Lovers. Dijeron, reaccionen a Dancing in the
pero
Rain.
Pero ¿cómo te lo dijeron? ¿Te dijeron react to o reaccionen a?
Eso no me recuerdo.
Reaccionen a.
Ok, so, pues eso, hacemos un Spanglish. Un Spanglish.
Yo siempre hago Spanglish. Si un no Spanglish.
Aquí, pero aquí viene la reacción al a.k.a. el cuñado de parte de las Cienciones. Y de los Lovers tenemos a Joshua. Dancing in the Rain.
Mm-hmm. Ok. Always come with something different, Josh.
Okay. Yeah, he definitely has like a different vibe.
Definitely.
Right, like a different like type of like scenery, different type of like.
Mm-hmm. Tiene su flow.
Yeah.
Okay. Avatar.
Mm-hmm. I used to have that belt.
You know what's funny?
Hold up. Oh fuck, I didn't see it.
Pause it right there on the horse. I seen how he got that horse.
How he got
that horse? They were just driving and somebody had a horse. They'd be like, yo, the cinematographer was like, that shit would look hot in a shot. And they were like, alright, let's do it. And they're really? Like, le pagan al tipo por ser caballo.
That's funny.
At least that's what I saw. Oh, piano. Oh,
damn, why you gotta wet the piano like that?
They got money, it's fine.
Still, that hurts a little bit.
Harry Styles put a piano underwater.
Yeah, I know, that hurt too.
It is what it is. Okay. Mm. Hey.
That's a good
intro.
That's a good intro, yeah, for
that's
sure.
That's crazy. I remember your favorite song. Mm. The one you used to sing along. Hey.
I love that shot right there.
He looks like Richard O.D. right
like
there.
Like in the rain, like looking up, like.
You remember? I'm liking his voice right now. And the other song, we couldn't really tell.
Yes, definitely loving his voice here.
You told me just to wait a while.
Love it.
I'm pretty sure he's gonna say, "Do you remember?
Do you remember?"
Mm-hmm. Slow mo, I like it.
Yeah, slow mo was nice.
Ooh.
Woo. Is he gonna do the?
I don't think so.
I can do that move.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. People in the comments were saying that I could make, that I could do it.
You a liar.
Yes, they were.
You a liar.
They were like, yo, I loved Negros dance move.
No, because you tried. they probably try at home too. Mm-hmm.
You saw a little stutter like.
Yes, it was lit.
You saw how I did that move though with him?
No, stop. Stop, bro. You're not a dancer, bro. Damn. He has a dark vibe.
Huh?
He has like a dark emo into that side, like everything darkness vibe. Pretty cool.
Ooh. You saw that?
Yes.
You saw that was powerful.
That was lit.
Those effects are nasty on the clouds and shit.
That's just fire. That song is good. Yep, play the air guitar.
That would have been dope when he went like this, if the jacket would have fell. I feel like that would have been super fire.
That would have been pretty cool. He yatted. We thought Richard was yatted. My man.
Está fuerte, chamaquito.
My man yatted.
Está fuerte, chamaquito. Está fuerte.
Está en más cuadrito que nosotros. I got a keg, nigga.
Yo creo que yo perdí lo que estaban apareciendo.
Lo que estaban apareciendo.
Lo que estaban apareciendo, yo lo perdí.
Desaparecieron.
I don't know what that effect is called, but like, it's almost like a delayed, like, but you're still the same one. You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Like, he goes like this, but then you see him go forward, but then you still see like a shadow.
It's like an echo, video echo. So
like an echo, almost like a body echo.
Yeah. It's easy to do, it's not that difficult.
Oh, that's tough.
That's hard.
Tough. And if he's actually playing the piano, that's even tougher.
Yeah.
Ay, pobre pianito, ay, pobre pianito.
El piano ya no sirve.
Wow.
¿Qué hablo, coche? Te va a apagar ya, está apagado.
Está apagado.
Yeah, sí, right. Does he have an album or like an EP? You know what they should do, CNCO? You know what CNCO should do, fuck it? They should make him open for them.
Wasn't he doing that for a while?
I don't think so. I don't remember.
I thought I heard somewhere where he was opening up concerts for CNCO.
I don't think so.
I don't know, maybe I just made it up in my head, or maybe I read it in the comments that you guys usually leave. But I heard somewhere.
If he was opening, pretty that I don't know, but I think he should open for them. It'll be dope.
Yeah, it'll be dope. Joshua, Dancing in the Rain, Dancing in the Rain.
I fucks with it.
It's definitely a different vibe.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely a different realm.
Mm-hmm.
But I definitely like this one more
than the other one.
Than the last one that we reacted to. Mm-hmm. 1000% like this definitely. One a bit more.
The video itself is way better.
Yeah, and I like this video way more too.
So I'm gonna give this a 4 and a 4. I like this.
4 and a 4. Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with you. I'll give it 4-4.
I'm fucking with Dancing in the Rain.
Yes.
I fucks with.
Lovers and CNC owners.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to react more of Joshua, all you have to do is make sure to go to the description, go to our Instagram, send us one link of what you want us to react to. I go by the name of Anagos Party.
Go to Crispy Films.
And this is Al Scudo.
Baby.
Yeah.